intro, though. Fuck, I don't even know.
It needs to be fun. It's gotta be loud. But it needs to be frustrating too.
Due to my lack of parking skills, Dio has to.
And there needs to be hot girls.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Matt.
We're the Knox. Mercho Coin.
Dr. Famous.
Revolver.
Great Science.
Jesse Miller of Lotus.
And this is our epic journey to Camp Bisco.
Want to go to Bisco?
Yeah, sure.
Going to Bisco. Take that, multiply that by $12 a car.
That's a lot of money.
That should be spent on fireworks.
Lost people. Not really, but they're in line, probably in this line right here. We're very unhappy about this. All right, so we don't have batteries or a charger, but we do have juice.
That's an upside.
This is why you don't forget your batteries. Don't forget your batteries. This is what $194.38 gets you. Two cardboard boxes. I'm going wild for the night, fuck being polite.
We're about to film Zed, Kill the Noise, Porter Robinson. I'm having a great day. I fucking love this place. Leaving you in, I want you out. Finding our truth in a hope of doubt. Lying inside our quiet drama.
Dude, this is ridiculous.
Yeah,
like,
it's fucking Camp Bisco. I can't find my tent, yo. I fucking just got here. Can't find my fucking tent. Like, I should be in the tent right now.
Well, killed the car battery. Too many electronics. Charging too many camera batteries, so hopefully we can get this to work. I feel like this isn't supposed to go like that.
Or violent at all. I do not. Like, I don't need to see, like, I can see green in this little chunk. I don't need to see this much purple or blue. It's a lot. And then I see, like, yellow takes that much space, but green is like that much, but then indigo is about this much. It's a lot of space.
Could put three artists that are at Camp Bisco in a human centipede, who would they be and in what order?
Oh man. Bass Nectar and then Big Boy, because that would just be an awkward situation between the two of them. And then at the end, Skrillex probably.
Just because he's Skrillex.
Just because he's Skrillex.
Skrillex?
Skrillex.
Definitely Skrillex.
Most random question ever. Skrillex. And then Donald.
I don't know if I want to answer that on camera.
We always get Skrillex. We got Feed Me. We get Dead Mouse.
Feed Me was a good answer. Yeah.
Feed Me in the back.
Yeah. Feed Me in the back was a good answer.
Feed Me. I mean, he's just asking for it, I guess.
Do you guys have a message to everybody at Camp Bisco? Something you want to say to everybody?
Keep that shit live.
Keep that shit live.
Be safe.
Keep it under control, watch out for your friends, stay hydrated, do all that stuff, you know.
Yeah, it's early, you know, you still got two more days left of this shit.
Enjoy this place, this rules. Like, I'm really blown away by everything here and how awesome everyone is, and it's really fun. We'll be right back.
know what it is. Who the hell made that up? Might have been something some bunch of hipsters made up.
Wake up, everybody! It's Camp Bisco!
Bisco, 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 Bisco.
My body is a sticker.
Oh my god, my eyeballs.
It's day three, baby.
You know what 15 is, right? That's 5 times 3. It's also 8 plus 7. 10 plus 5. 2 for 5 is 10 for 20.
This is the last day of Bisco. We gotta go. We gotta go fucking kill it. We gotta go drop some bass in the place and
rage the fuck out.
Rage the fuck out.
Rage the fuck out.
Let's go.
Let's rage.
Bass Hector on three.
Bass Hector?
Bass Hector.
One, two, three. Bass Hector!
Amazing.
What we build is bigger than the sum of two. What we build is bigger than the sum of two. But somewhere I lost count of my own. And
trying to share our experience with everybody else. Because in the end, we're all just there for a good time.